musical forms that New York City's Puerto Rican community had inherited finally exploded with an aggressive sound that the Fania Record Company marketed as salsa. It culminated with a concert in 1973 by the Fania All-Stars at Yankee Stadium, right in the heart of the South Bronx.
Salsa is an urban music. Salsa could have only happened in New York and in a place like the Bronx because of the diversity of the people that were playing it. Salsa, first of all, is not a rhythm. Salsa is a concept. It's an inclusion and a reconciliation of all the things that we are here in the Bronx and the music that we made together. Not only wanted to make music, we had a goal. We wanted to convey a social and political message, and salsa was very important for that because it was our voice. It was one of the few things that was not controlled.
Over 40,000 screaming fans attended the event. The majority of the musicians on stage that night grew up or lived within a few dozen blocks of the stadium. It was a climactic moment of the South Bronx Latin music explosion.